are now beginning with the conference of the defense attaches, which happens once after 2 years. It usually alternates with the AAD as the main event that the DFR is involved in. Perhaps without much ado, allow me to call upon the Chief of the National Defense Force to take the podium and make some remarks. General Shokese.
But my expectation is that all of you should be intelligence officers. Because all over the world, there's no defense attaché who's not calling. People send their intelligence officers abroad with their ears and eyes of the commander and the commander-in-chief.
Our people in our country continue to be thankful for the unique service and sacrifice you are making. I must also add that each one of you should see your selection to this duty as a demonstration not only of confidence, but of trust in you. The meaning of that trust and the responsibilities arising from it is the key reason why we are meeting here as we have done last year. We will find time during the course of this conference to assess how far we have gone in addressing the issues we identified last year, as well as to review some of those decisions and consider new challenges that have now emerged. It is for this reason that I feel the most appropriate place to start today is with a recap of matters that we had tabled at the conference last year. And if I may, allow me, therefore, to recap last year's address. In my address to you in 2014, I indicated that it is expected of you to portray a positive image of the people of the Republic of South Africa and their defense force. People, wherever you are posted, do not have to travel all the way to South Africa to know what kind of a defense force South Africa has. They only have to look at you or listen to you to know the caliber of office the SAMD has.
You should be the first line of defense. You should be telling us what your country X, so and so. It's got so many weapons. What in fact is what is the nature of the political dynamics in that particular country? Who's who? What are your predictions? What's going to happen in the future? The importance of us to have the relationship with that country, what is the benefit for the country? What those people are planning, if there's anything against us, or so on. But sometimes, we talk a lot and collect less. And I expect you to talk less but collect more.
So please take stock of everything which I've raised, of our capacity to address these challenges and proposals. Because to raise challenges only and not provide solutions, I expect you here to say, ministers, CTI, DFR, all managers, generals who are here, this particular problem, this is how we can solve it. Thank you.